So today is a rainy day, and me and Wuop is gonna spend our rainy day at
Buster Dave's.
Dave and Buster's. So as you all know, if you were around in November when it was my birthday, we all went to Dave and Buster's for my birthday, and Dave and Buster's gave me extra points, and I didn't play them all, so I have 400.
Can we eat there?
Probably. So I have 400 points left to spend at Dave and Buster's.
And Mama, so, did we already use my free burger?
I don't know. So I have 400 points left to spend there. So I'm gonna let Woo-Wop use them, spend them, and get rid of them. Cause we rarely go to Dave and Buster's. We literally haven't been since November. So we always go to Round One and all the other places. So I just figured it'd be best if I just take him to Dave & Buster's. And plus, it's free. I don't have to spend any of my money. So, we will see y'all once we get there because we can't film and drive because it's raining. All right, y'all. We made it to the mall that the Dave & Buster's is in. And y'all, for it to be Monday and a holiday, this mall is packed. Like, it took me, like, 3 different floors to find a parking spot, and it's raining, so I'll be back. All right, y'all, so this place is a little packer, a little more packed than I thought it would be. So Wuop just might get noticed by somebody. Hopefully he don't, because I just want us to be able to enjoy our day today, right?
I don't want to say no and then they think I'm a bad person.
Right. But since we already got our points, we could just start playing. We ain't got to really get no points or wait on nothing. Because I didn't want everyone thinking I still care, but don't. But you still hit my phone up.
Wait, do you have any people?
I think so.
Would you like a free game? On the house, anyway.
What game you want?
You gotta say no to free
round. Alright, so they told Wuop he could get a free game. No. What game you want?
He said any game.
Any?
Points. 20 down. He don't know what he wanna play.
play this one too. You probably gotta put it like right here.
You scan for both?
Yeah.
Alright, you gotta sit down, don't you?
I died. handle to spin the wheel, eh? Let's just hook up this one.
Let me do it. No, you're gonna waste it.
as many ticket reads as you can.
She's garbage.
What?
I said you're garbage.
All right, we're gonna play a couple more games and go get some food, y'all.
Yeah.
He think we wanna be some Transformers? Here.
I wanna be a former trans.
We gotta swipe it twice. To eat and be halfway choking himself, and every time he do it is when I'm driving, and then I be about to crash trying to stop my car fast enough to help him. So we're gonna sit down and eat because he obviously don't know how to eat in the car. He still act like he's 2 years old.
2 year olds don't eat chocolate.
Yes, they do.
Just act normal.
He said act normal.
Act like you don't hear.
But so we finna go. go get him some two-hand hot dog. And I don't know what I'm finna eat, because I don't eat two-hand hot dog.
You don't like lactose intolerant.
I'm not lactose intolerant. Oops, sorry. Why do you always say that?
I don't know.
It's not that I don't like cheese, I just don't like two-hand hot dog, y'all. No, I keep hearing. Talk about act normal. See, this is why we don't like to leave the house, y'all. You gotta go this way.
It's chasing us down.
What?
I saw them on the escalator that we was just on. I know they right behind us.
The life of hanging with Woo-Wop.
I hear that she was squeaking behind.
So yeah, I'm gonna show y'all what this boy ordered from this hot dog place. You got some money?
Hold on. This should be a crime, chasing people down.
Do you have some money?
Nope.
So how you finna pay for your hot dog?
I got my mama with me.
Huh?
Oh my god, it is packed.
How you gonna pay for them?
Because I got my mama with me.
That's all that matters. That Woo-Wop is highly addicted to.
Okay, yeah.
Check the bottom of stick. He liked the mozzarella and hot dog. And look at this, this looks nasty.
And look at this, it's a rice cake.
Double just cheese?
Just mozzarella?
It's a cheese stick.
I mean, just cheddar is crazy.
And then they got the jumbo beef.
That's not it. That's just a corn dog. That's just a thick corn.
It's just meat.
That's just a thick. Pause. Expressing Panda.
I don't want no Panda Express. I should get some Charlie's. Charlie's is good.
I want some Steely's Fakes.
Philly steak.
Steely.
Did you have fun today?
Uh-huh. Is this a boba?
The strawberry lemonade. So y'all, here go Woo-Wop's hot dog, his other hot dog. And then I went and got some Charlie's. I got a chicken cheese and french fries. What you mean,
What does this look like?